Bring misery and destruction to the lives of people. Real spirits that hate God.
How'd you like it? They tell you all the time what to do, what to think, what to feel. Do you want to be like a sheep? Like all those other people, man?
Bah! I don't have to listen to this bullshit.
You want
to
work 8-10 fucking hours? You own nothing? You got nothing?
I'm from where freedom of speech is forbidden. Speaking against the government is a fatal sin that's certainly unforgiven. The system is poisonous, has venom in it, just like every religion. If there was a man above, then how come these laws are forced upon innocents to finish them? The mission is to control the way you're thinking and living. That's the reason why each government mind controlling millions, like the education system, claiming they're schooling your kids, but they be lying to your children and brainwashing them. Every school is hiding the truth. Don't be fooled, they're plotting on you, blind the youth, starting wars and programming the troops to eventually get rid of you. Pay attention or I have to force you to listen. The lyrics you hear me spitting got me locked in prison, cause my messages are in the tight capitalism. These merciless politicians probably practice cannibalism, cause they love to see fresh red dead flesh ripped of a child's face, giving them a slow death, and his mama most stressed. Each word of his verse is cursed with nothing but facts, cursing the track with mad hate. I don't care if some of my fans can't relate. You gotta understand this type of war changes a man's fate. There's no way to escape or break out of this earthly prison. It's too late, the fallen angels open hell's gate. Prepare for everlasting crucifixion.
Do you want a Chivato on every corner, man, looking after you, watching everything you do, everything you say, man? What do you want me to stay there and do nothing? Hey, I'm no fucking criminal, man. I'm no boot of a thief. And I want my fucking human right now.
Welcome to the war zone, where all the drone smoke fucking up the ozone. Human rights are all gone, can't even grow the homegrown. Bound by the laws like Neo Armstrong. Take a strong hit from the bone, like Cheech and Chong. As I'ma list your eardrums, hold on, what's going on? This mad world, wrong information, misleading the nations. Got us in tight situations, governments under control by masons. Color bones, shape shifting political faces. Matrix agents, headed alien races. Above top secret cases, reptilian civilizations living in underground bases. We're lost in mazes with no traces. Why they got cannons that shoot lasers? Is it amazing how the system that people support is a rapist? Trust nothing. Presidents are all fakers.
Don't let them make you feel ashamed or feel like you're promoting violence for showing the world how violent it is.